Alright guys, so today, Monday, squat day. I got my breakfast microwaving over there. It's gonna be some Premier Protein pancakes with Jones Dairy Farm chicken sausages and a side of broccoli. Makes it look dark and evil. But let's stay over here where the lighting is hitting me, right? And I'm actually going to couple that with a sparkling lemonade. These things are good. I just like might as well put y'all on. Those things are good. 176 calories, 43 grams of carbs. Fits my macros perfectly for the morning. So, gonna go ahead, gobble this up. I'm going to swap black laces on my lost and founds. And then I'm gonna do some work, let the food digest, and then be on my way to the gym. But yeah guys, so I was extremely cooked on Saturday. I was still a little cooked on Sunday, but I am feeling much better today. After getting the bed set up, the bed frame, was finally able to sleep on a nice bed and start recovering. So, all right guys, let's go to the gym. Yeah, it's like noon already, so ate breakfast, did a little bit of work, let the food digest, and then now we're here back at the facility. We got Pops and Carlos here. We're still waiting on Mikey. I'm not sure if Spencer is back from Louisiana or not. He said he was gonna be back Sunday, so he should be rolling up either today or tomorrow. I don't know, he hasn't responded in the group chat. But yeah, so today I have a RP 7 to 8 single. I am going to try to push a little bit. We did 870 last week, so I'm looking anywhere between 937 and 948. That's kind of what I'm aiming for my top singles today. And then back downs, I'm gonna just take whatever's there. If I could do like one top set or like around 804 for a few reps, that'll be a dub in my book. So let's get after it. I'm gonna set the camera down, I'm gonna start warming up, and then we're just gonna start shooting this workout video, man, cause IPF World starts in 12 days, which will probably be like 11 or 10 days from the day this video goes up. God willing, I'm trying to get the Wi-Fi set up at my new place. So just kinda, I'm gonna have these videos edited, but just kinda keep that in mind that there might be a lag in between upload day and the day I'm done editing.
Yeah, I'll split whatever I get.
So that's that, but let's get it going. heaviest single since Sheffield. You guys saw it here first. Yeah, he did. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie, guys. That thing was a bit of a doozy. RPE 10, but I mean, like, I felt my hamstring a little bit, but it is a little reassuring to know that even if I feel it a little, I can grind through it. So, I mean, everything I've been doing, it's been, my hamstring's been getting better literally week by week. So, we're gonna take a little bit of a chill pill, and then we're gonna move on to back downs. I'm actually gonna have to leave a little bit here soon because the Wi-Fi people are going, they're showing up around 3. So I gotta make sure I'm there before they get there so I can open the door and they can take care of business. But I just wanna say, man, like, all glory to God for being with me every single day, every single step of the way, and just not leaving me to my own demise. You know, like we're pretty dang close back to being, I would say 948 is around 90 something percent. So literally, we're already over the 90% threshold. And if I can get to like 98, 99 by June 23rd, like, we're golden. And then as well, like, I'm gonna be in a caloric surplus. So once those calories kick in, like, boy, we're gonna be hitting some heavy weights. So, I mean, really, all I wanna hit at Worlds is about 25 more kilos in this. So we're not far off. Like, you guys are gonna remember, I was packing and moving all day, Friday, Saturday. Like, I was extremely, extremely sore Saturday morning. Like, I woke up and I felt like I did some strongman stuff. Like, I was beat TF up. So, to be able to come in on like a day and a half turnaround and hit 948, I think that's a bit of a dub. So, that's enough yapping. Let's go ahead and finish these squats and we'll see y'all later. Crazy part, in today's episode of Demon Slayer, fucking Takita, that's his name, right? The Mist Takito. He was telling Tanjiro that he needs to master the transition between tensing your muscles and relaxing, and that's the principle at which timing the reversal is in the hole. It's tense, you relax, and then you tense again. Woo. All right, guys, so it is now way, way later in the day, and now that I'm thinking about time, I think I forgot my Apple Watch at the gym. I don't know where my Apple Watch is. I think I forgot it. But anyways, I still have to finish my workout. So today, just to kind of recap what I did at the gym, I worked up to 948, top single, RP 10. My body just isn't used. Like, if you really think about it, I haven't really been pushing my singles since Sheffield. So this is the most weight I've squatted since February 25th. I'll count the time up for that in a little bit. But besides that, so heaviest squat single since February 25th. And then I also worked up to 804 for four, 694 for four, felt like complete dookie. I'm standing this way. It felt like cheeks, man. I really didn't want to go up. I was thinking about calling it there, but something just hit me, man. I just felt like I needed to go up and I needed to see what I could do. So I was like, okay, if I don't even get the full four sets, but I get four reps, it's still a W. So I went up to 804. But lo and behold, I got the four reps. I honestly could have gone for a fifth. But like I said, when you're kind of trying to rehab and push that envelope, you need to do it diligently. So that's just kind of my way of training smart, right? But I mean, either way, I still gotta do my accessories. So I'm here at my apartment gym, complex gym. It's actually a pretty nice like little facility. So really has everything I need. Got a seated leg press, got like this cable machine thing, dumbbells, Smith machine, kettlebells. So, but I mean, all I'm really gonna be doing is I'm probably gonna pre-fatigue myself / warm up with some leg press just to get blood into my legs. And then I'm probably gonna do some single leg RDLs of a sort. And then I'm probably gonna finish out with maybe some stiff leg Smith machine deadlifts or something. I don't know, you guys will see it. I'll figure it out as I go. That's kind of like my favorite part or way of doing accessories. It's just like doing it as you go, like what feels good. Get a pump, like just kind of keep things fresh. But all right, let's get it going. Okay, maxed out. I'm not gonna lie, chat. This shit feels heavy. Next, I'm gonna just do is some, I don't know, would this be called RDLs or stiff leg deadlifts? Now what I was doing just there is I'm kind of trying to isolate and trigger that feeling of like the hamstring feeling. And I'm just trying to take it through some rounds of like having to stabilize and use some force. That's going to conclude today's video. Whew, short update just so you guys understand why. Oh man, whoever's grilling, he's put it down. But pretty much, there was some mishaps with the Wi-Fi and the wiring at this complex. So Spectrum came in and they set up the modem and the router, but there's issues with the wiring, so there's no signal yet. Anyhow, that should get fixed up tomorrow, so everything's gonna be a little bit behind, but I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing. I mean, it's making me look like I'm lagging over here, but I'm not. I promise you guys. I'm recording, I'm editing, I just don't have strong enough Wi-Fi to upload everything. So just bear with me, fellas and ladies. I don't even know if I have any ladies who watch my YouTube videos. Doesn't matter. Anyhow, today was a solid day. I mean, I wish 948 would have moved how I'm used to it moving, but that's where I'm smart as an experienced lifter. I don't understand. I'm in a cut. I'm in a deficit. I've lost some weight. I moved. Food wasn't, and honestly, nothing was consistent over the last 4 to 5 days. So honestly, I should be very optimistic and blessed that 948 did move the way it did. So I'm gonna keep on doing my thing and just pray to God that our hard work doesn't go unnoticed. But I mean, God honors hard work. So I'm gonna end this video here, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Gonna have everything in the description box. Please, if you guys are looking for supplements, Transparent Labs for all of y'all's needs. There's a big ass spider on my garage. Like huge, like I'm talking scary movie kind of spider. I think he just moved in there. I might have to exterminate it, maybe, I don't know. Anyhow, equipment, SBD, footwear, 100, etc., etc. But, all right, you guys have a blessed night.